I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin. I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow, that's one hell of a confirmation. But the real problem is Zol. The Hive became what they are today by making dark pacts with worm gods. Zol is one of those gods. I've been talking to Zavala and he has an idea. Something that Zol won't be able to resist. Problem is, that something is in the EDZ and everyone wants it. Don't be a stranger. Take as much time as you need. I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin. I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow, that's one hell of a confirmation. But the real problem is Zol. The Hive became what they are today by making dark pacts with worm gods. Zol is one of those gods. I've been talking to Zavala and he has an idea. Something that Zol won't be able to resist. Problem is, that something is in the EDZ and everyone wants it. Rasputin needs us.
Hey, Guardian. I'm picking up some strange radio chatter. I need you to check it out. Know anything about Scions?
Telepathic, aggressive, and surprisingly adaptable. They once were conquered by the Cabal, but now they fight alongside them.
Thank you.
We've intercepted the orders the couriers were carrying, Anna. But they're encrypted.
Has to be some way to read them. Checking sensors. Ha! There's a commander near your location. He should have what you need.
Encrypting the files now.
What do they want?
To transform, to evolve into Flayers. But they need Rasputin to do it.
Yeah, they're just gonna make him mad.
Thank you. Scions would never take on Rasputin by themselves. But now that Gaul's gone, I wonder who could be running what's left of the Red Legion.
Maybe that's what these Scions wanted to do. Fill Gaul's shoes. I'm picking up a weird sort of static and it's messing with my gear. Can you find out what's causing it?
Hive were carrying pieces of a machine.
Ugh, I hate when bugs decide to build something. It's always unpleasant. There's more static coming from the tunnels. We can't have experimental Hive tech out in the wild. Shut it down.
Thank you. It's a signal amplifier. They're calling something. Got a fragment of the message. Savathun, emerge from the deep. Take our power.
Wrapping my head around all of this. It's Hive, so I'm sure it's going to be strange. But at its core, their magic is still just science. I'll get to the bottom of it.
Anything I can help with? Stay sharp. You have any updates?
We need something to draw out Zoe. Something worth feeding on.
I'm not sure I want to know what a monster god feeds on.
Power. And we've intercepted Red Legion transmissions about a new fragment of the Traveler that splintered off during Gaul's assault. Zoe won't be able to resist its light.
It's the Taken. They're jamming me.
The Taken? Are they after the fragment?
It doesn't matter. Clear them out.
Yeah.
got a lock. The fragment is nearby, but the readings are inconsistent with other pieces of the Traveler.
Zavala, assuming this fragment bait plan works, how do you expect to take down Zol without Rasputin?
I won't have this discussion again.
I can tell you without a doubt, Rasputin is the only way to stop Zol. We need the Valkyrie.
We've won against impossible odds before, without Rasputin.
Projected some kind of shield around the fragment. I don't think we can get through.
There might still be a Warsat left in Earth's orbit. Let me see if I can adjust its trajectory.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on with the Warsat.
Understood. Thank you.
armed and in position. Requesting orbital support.
Anna, how did you get it to fire?
I asked him. Rasputin was created to help humanity. He listens to me.
This time, the war mind listened. But are you ready to shoulder the burden the day it doesn't? Guardian, secure the piece of the Traveler and get back to Mars. It is time to go to war with a god.